chief, a king. There was excellent blood in his veins, royal stuff. However, it was quite plain that he must be some type of monstrous savage. Savage though he was, there seemed tokens of a spirit that would dare a thousand devils.
Thank you.
Ahab stood on his quarterdeck. So powerfully did the whole grim appearance of Ahab affect me, that for a few moments, I hardly noticed the barbaric white leg on which he stood. Turns to meet us. My God, stand by me now.